गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक टू द सेंट जोसेफ इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल विजयपुर टू द फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड सोशल स्टडीज क्लास. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल रीड some additional question answers of second lesson, the northern mountains. See first one, what is a mountain? First question is, what is a mountain? Answer: a mountain is a large landform that rises above the surroundings land, usually in the form of a peak. Second one, what is a peak? Second question, what is a peak? Answer, the pointed top of a mountain is called peak. Third one, what is mountain range? Third one, what is mountain range? Answer, a range is a series or chain of mountains that are close together. Fourth one, what is the height of Mount Everest? Fourth one, what is the height of Mount Everest? Answer, the height of the Mount Everest is 8,848 meters. Fifth one, what is the height of Kanchenjunga? Fifth one, what is the height of Kanchenjunga? Answer, the height of the Kanchenjunga is 8,586 meters. Sixth one, name two popular valleys in India. Sixth one, name two popular valleys in India. Answer, Kashmir Valley and Kangra Valley are popular valleys in India. Sixth one, name some famous hill stations in the Middle Himalayas. Seventh one, name some famous hill station in the Middle Himalayas. Answer, famous hill stations in the Middle Himalayas are Shimla, Manali, Masuri, Srinagar, etc. So students, here finished 7 additional question answers of second lesson. Now thank you, have a nice day.